thinking about the world, looking at the nation. Suicide, genocide, homicide. Three words come to mind. Times are changing. No more rumors, there are wars going on. Twisted doctors, scientists making clones. Economy got some backs against the wall. People died for no reason at all. People of God don't even read their Bibles. There's no faith, no trust in the word. But everybody seems to be quoting scripture. It's just another word they heard. Pastors leaving pulpits cause they're tired. It's all based on how we feel. Overheard two people speaking of you. One said that God's not real, but I'm just one of them old people who's got a hold on. Sometimes I can't see, but I still believe he's taking care of me. Choose to look on the brighter side, in spite of all the negativity I'm surrounded by. No, it ain't perfect, but that's alright, cause his hand is on me and it's keeping me alive. So many disappointments, so much I don't understand, so much I don't have answers for. That's what makes me trust you more. In a world that's always changing, everything's rearranging. But no matter what's going on, I'ma be standing, I'ma be holding on. Your truth, their truth, my truth. Your God, my God, our view. All I know is one thing nowadays, is we all need hope, we all need faith. I'm just one of them old people who's got a hope.